Want to drop?
Drop. Next one. Drop zone.
And we're off. Could you stop right there? Thank you very much. Oh, boys are under pressure here. And the first try goes to the Firehouse Subs Axemen. It's a bit of a tough start, and the conversion is good, taking the Firehouse Subs Axemen out to 6 points to nothing. And a big turnover for the 8 East fight. We're hot on attack in the Firehouse Subs Axemen's 20. Good ball for the boys. Well done. It looks like the nice ice cold $2 Miller Lights is up and running, so feel free to go get some of those nice ice cold $2 Miller Lights. It's a great effort there in catching them in goal. It means the Firehouse Subs Axemen will be kicking out from under lines, and the 8 East Fight get another shot at the cherry. Boys being a little bit over aggressive in the tackle, giving the Axemen a penalty early in the tackle count. It's good news for the Fight. Has anybody seen my ball? That's Captain Kangaroo, Ryan Douglas, taking it up and getting us a good penalty early on. Get behind him and show some support for your 8 East Philadelphia Fight. Let's go, boys. Don't forget to swing by and say hello to the boys down there from 8 East. They're getting the grill fired up. They've got some nice ice-cold $2 millilites. They've got your name written all over them. Go on and get some. And another penalty. Unfortunately, the referee is saying that he lost the ball forward over the line, so no try.
Oh,
Oh, look at welcome to Philadelphia. 'Cause we have our ball back, please, when you're done with it. Yeah, and a knock on, so that will be the fight. 80s fights ball into the scrum, hot on attack. Stop, it's on now. Bring, does anybody bring their bags? Because it's on. Get behind him, let's go the fight. It's almost good hands. He must be for a State Farm. He's in good hands. Oh, and it's a try time for the fight. Woohoo! Come on, you good, go, you good thing. Taking the score to 6 points to 4. And the conversion is good, tying the score up. Your 8 East Philadelphia fight, 6 all against the Firehouse Subs, Jacksonville Axemen. Oh, I told you it was on. I hope you came hungry because it's lunchtime, people. If you see that smoke and you smell that smell, that means the barbecue's up and running and I know you're hungry. Go down and chat to the boys from 8 East. They're here cooking you some great food. Hot dogs, hamburgers, some Hers potato chips. We're so grateful for all our sponsors and all they do for us. Go down and show your support. Get involved. It's a good thing. Also, don't forget your ice cold $2 Miller Lite. Did I mention they were ice cold, people? It's a Donnybrook, it's a doozy, it's all good. Unfortunately, the reaction has cost Mr. Wiggins 10 minutes in the penalty box. As you know it, we call it the sin bin. So, and I guess my old mate, number 7, Spinner, who did the Aussie haka, which was very well done, I must admit, has also spent 10 minutes in the sin bin, and it's not just because of his haircut. So both sides are down to 12, just a few minutes left in the quarter, people. This has gone quick. Are you having fun? Come on, get behind the teams here. It's good stuff. Hey, and look who we have over there coming up for your quarter entertainment pleasure. Our wonderful, lovely ladies from the Philadelphia Fight Vixens. Hi, ladies. How you doing? Another penalty, so we get the chance to attack the goal line one more time. And James Cohen taking it up to the line. And that's Twinkle Toes Paddy Quirk going out of there, people. And that would be the little short wheelbase. Apparently he forgot his wheelbase and his hands, by crikey. Looking at the referee, and it's a scrum and feed to the Axemen. Hey, is the birthday girl Jenny in the crowd today? Where are you, Jenny? Happy birthday. Where are you?
Look at the clock!
And that's quarter time.
Yes.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, coming up now, as the boys move aside, once again, our wonderful Philadelphia Fight Vixens will be here for your entertainment.
Oh, this much. All the girls stop your feet like this. Few times I've been around that track, so it's not just gonna happen like that, cause there ain't no holler back girl. Ain't no holler back girl. I heard that you were talking, and you didn't think that I would hear it. People hear you talking like that, getting everybody fired up. So I'm ready to attack, gonna lead the fight, gonna get a touchdown, gonna take you out. That's right, put your pom-poms down, getting everybody fired up. Few times I've been around that track, so it's not just gonna happen like that, cause there ain't no holler back girl. Ain't no holler back girl. It's bananas, B-A-N-A-N-A-N-A.
Yeah, great job. Put your hands together again for the Vixens. What an awesome job they're doing.